Okay, so the next that is quite important in the supply chain is cooperation. And here we are talking about the cooperation between different supply chain entities, different supply chain partners, right? Different companies, they have to work together to ensure that the supply chain activities are completed properly.